talking about GE. CNBC TV 18 learns that the future of General Electric's diesel locomotive plant in Bihar is uncertain because the government is considering the possibility of, in fact, shutting it down. CNBC TV 18's Ashpreet, Sethi and Areeb Sherwani find out why.
It may have a new minister in charge of affairs, but the railway ministry's ambitious electrification drive is not losing steam. And that poses a threat to General Electric's operations in setting up the much-celebrated diesel locomotive factory in Bihar. Because diesel vehicles will not fit into a railways that's big on electrification. CNBC TV 18 learns that the corridors of Rail Bhavan are abuzz with talk that at a review meeting held in the first week of September, the idea to shut down this project came up for discussion. Railway Board Chairman Ashwani Lohani told CNBC TV 18, all options would need to be examined in depth before a decision is taken. No final decision has been taken yet. We also learned that the railways is likely to hold a meeting with the General Electric management to discuss the way forward. But experts say the process to shut down this plant will not be an easy one, mainly because of the money involved. Remember, the Marhora diesel locomotive plant was announced along with the Madhepura electric locomotive factory 10 years ago. And while GE won the contract for the Marhora plant, Alstom won the contract for the electric plant. Since then, both these factories have brought in investments to the tune of 40,000 crore rupees. GE says the Marhora factory has a supply chain ecosystem of 60 new local suppliers and 10 global suppliers. With over 70% localization, the plant provides employment to 1,000 people in both direct and indirect roles. CNBC TV 18 also learns that since these talks are still in initial stages, no official communication regarding such a move has been sent to GE. Meanwhile, GE's statement to CNBC TV 18 in response to our queries regarding the story reads, "We are on track and actively fulfilling our contract with Indian Railways to develop and supply 1,000 fuel-efficient diesel-electric Evolution series locomotives, bringing modern rail infrastructure and new high-skills jobs to the country. Two locomotives have been built and tested. The first locomotive has been shipped and will arrive in India on October 10th for IREE. The construction of our brilliant factory in Marhora, Bihar and maintenance shed in Rosa, UP are well underway and expected to be completed on time." End quote. Shutting down the plant may also have political ramifications, especially since these projects were a gift from Lalu Prasad Yadav to Bihar 10 years ago, and he now leads the opposition in Bihar. In New Delhi with Ashpreet Sethi, Areeb Sherwani.